lay. Sir.
Yeah. We're not willing to walk out on in 30 seconds flat from the heat coming around the corner. Right now. Now the Cardinals and the Knights feel the heat coming around the corner. Yeah, they both know that the next goal is to take a possibly win this game and put it to bed. So hopefully he's okay. Lincoln, the player, he's not going that far. So maybe Dominic Padilla, Sure, can't see who the player is. We'll get you that information.
Oh, we won.
Oh, yeah, it's very true. Yeah, it's true. It's a good point. Now with 2 minutes and 30 seconds, the Knights have finally put themselves into a position to walk away victorious here, unless the Cardinals can answer. This team only stands at 5'7". It would have been harder. It would have been pretty hard for him to get to that. Out from there with a good slide tackle on the sideline, which forces that pass by Byron.
We saw a whole lot of defense,
and we saw two goals from both sides. Well, one goal from both sides, guys. As we're all tied at one heading into the half play, I'm expecting to see more good defense, but I'm hoping these offenses will start to pick it up here. We just could not put the good wood on it. Opportunity there. Dangler trying to put a head on that ball, put it into the back of the net. Oh, does find the head of a player, but not on purpose, by accident. Dangler got tied up in it.
Possibly a red card there.
You're out there on the long pass, almost found it. One in the air for the people in here, two in the air for the family that's there, three in the air for the kids in the ghetto, four for the kids that don't want to be there, none for the niggas trying to hold him back, five in the air for the teacher not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that the niggas holding back, that the world is theirs. Yeah, yeah, the world is yours. I was once that little boy, terrified of the world. Now I'm on a world tour. I will give up everything, even start a world war for these ghetto girls and boys. I'm rapping around the world for Africa to New York, Haiti. Oakland out to Oakland, Gaza Strip to Detroit. Say hip hop only destroy. Tell them, look at me, boy. I hope your son don't have a gun and never be a D-boy. What you've been through, no matter what you into, no matter what you see, when you look outside your window, ground grass or green grass, picket fence or barbed wire, never ever put them down, you just lift your arms higher, raise them till your arms tired, let them know you there, that you struggling, surviving, that you gon' persevere, yeah, ain't nobody leaving, nobody going home, even if they turn the lights out, the show is going on.
Up, I just laugh, put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats, then get busy on they ass. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Don't even put your hands up when times is hard, you stand up. Oh, you be the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up.
To the morning we dream, so long. Anybody ever wonder 2 in the air for the father that's there. 3 in the air for the kids in the ghetto. 4 for the kids that don't wanna be there. None for the niggas tryna hold them back. 5 in the air for the teachers not scared to tell those kids that's living in the ghetto that the niggas holding back, that the world is theirs. Yeah,
keep it for the Cardinals. Here's a long play. It's up. Here's a 1-1 breakaway. Got to keep it up. The goalie's in. An early start for the Cardinals. And he flies around the men and the offensive players and the defensive players for that matter to be able to play, to get back into this game before they found themselves down by 2. So they got 2 goals to their name. So that is a
what you've been through, no matter what you into, no matter
2.
What you see when you look outside your window, brown grass or green grass, pick it.